Dr. Hopper, West 501.
Sit down.
Dr. Hopper, West 501.
Dr. Hochberg. Prepare a hydro of adrenaline. Long needle, at once.
Laura.
What?
I don't want you to go away feeling like this.
What difference does it make how I feel?
A great deal to me.
You love her, don't you?
I love you, Laura.
Yes, I'm sure you do.
I don't care whether you believe it or not. It just happens that I do.
Well, then how? Well, I don't understand. It doesn't make sense. Except that... Oh, I don't know.
I don't know myself. Everything had gone wrong and, well, I...
If everything had gone wrong and we'd really meant anything to each other, you'd have come to me. You know I don't care a hoop about ceremony. But the point is that you don't care about me, George. Not for a minute.
I wanted you more than anything else in the world that night, Laura. But we'd quarreled. You wouldn't even go out with me.
It was that night?
I didn't want to give up Hochberg, and I didn't want to give you up. And I was fighting you.
Through her. And now you say you're going to marry a girl you don't care about. You're going to let a casual incident rob you of all the things you think are important.
It's not a casual incident anymore, Laura.
All right. Go ahead. Make your beautiful gesture. Marry her.
I'm going to.
Just because it's the easiest way out. Because you're afraid of what people will say about you. You're a coward. You haven't any backbone.
I had no backbone when I let myself be talked out of a chance to work with Hochberg. I'm not doing this because I care what anybody says or thinks. I'm doing it because this girl's life is smashed. And I'm going to try and help her to pick up the pieces and put them together again.
George, have a look at the Boeing 341.
Yes, Doctor.
I'm afraid she has no chance, Laura. We've tried everything. Useless. I didn't want to tell George just yet.
Is she suffering?
I spared her that. Do you think you can stand another spanking, Laura?
I think I can stand almost anything now, Hockey.
Come with me.
Hudson. I wanted to see you for a minute. I hoped you wouldn't mind. You know about... Yes. Please. Please don't hate me. I was so lonely. He was going to help me with my exam. Lend me some notes. Then he had had an awful day, Miss Hudson. 6 long operations. He had lost a patient. He's going to be a great doctor, Miss Hudson. He needs you. Please. Would you mind sending him to me? I won't keep him long.